Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we
gon' get back up right now. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, anthropologists, fake internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Blessed Peter Parker!
Spider skill, disarming. Total unit count decrease.
Got hands? Catch!
Four guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make
sense! Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Super Spider Entertainment System on off. Begin your main movement.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.